That's the beach over there, Brighton Beach. Yeah, I'm here in Brighton Beach, guys. Morning, good evening, whatever time it is in the neck of the woods. I'm here waiting on my train to return to my origin. Yeah, I'm having some business here in Brighton Beach. It's early morning here. And I'm showing you the beach over there. And there are some birds down there, some white birds, way down there. Beautiful scene here from the station, Ocean Parkway train station. I'm waiting on my queue. Goes to Manhattan. Not going to Manhattan. I'm still in Brooklyn. Brooklyn is very huge. I always tell you, Brooklyn is the biggest borough in New York City. And this side of Brooklyn, you will love it. It's very beautiful. Yeah. Right near the sea, the water. I hope you can see the birds in the distance, way over there. I hope you can see them. Yeah. Great, and those flags. I think it's New York City flag. And the United States flag. As usual, we have a lot of pictures. Okay, guys, I'm waiting on my train. So, stay with me for a few minutes. Maybe five. Until my train comes. Beautiful skies up there, guys. A beautiful morning, guys. It is a beautiful day. We give him the praise, we give him the glory. Because it allowed us to be on the wake up list. Let us see those birds up there. The birds. My previous video of the train going to Coney Island. That is my next Manhattan end. And this is Coney Island. When the train passes here, headed to Coney Island, guys. I like this section of Brooklyn. Nice. And a lot of train tracks here, guys. Wow. Amazing. Okay? Amazing. I want to do a live here because it's like a distance to be here, guys. I took four trains to reach. The three to the four to the shuttle to two. Four trains. Like 1 hour and 6 minutes on the train from one train to the other. Running from a train to another train. Anyways, that's a New York life. Sorry about the camera, and I'm holding the phone in my hand. So when this train comes, guys, here it comes. I'm gonna go on the train. I'm gonna take this train. Yeah, guys. Oh my God, I'm gonna flip back the camera because I want you to see the train. It's not about me, it's about a train. But good morning, guys. Rosalie. Okay, guys, have a wonderful day. Morning, evening, night, whatever time it is in your neck of the woods. Thanks for your support. Thanks for your support. Thanks for your love. Thanks for your share. Your mention. And I'm going to hold the camera for a little while here. This section here is... it's kind of gloomy on the glass, but it's beautiful. Nice ocean over there. So, have a look, guys. Close your eyes, guys. So, I have two videos to post. By the time you see this one, you'll be watching the other one. You have already watched the other one. This side of the glass is not clear, foggy on the outside. Because we have rain all week. So, I don't want to maybe clean it out. I see a clear path where I can see. Yeah. For a few minutes, guys. Yeah. Keep your eyes on the outside. Rosalie on the inside. You in on the outside, yeah. It's a beautiful day. Cloud, guys. It's a beautiful day. Work. God surpasses. I think I'm going to stop. 7 minutes, or even 10 minutes. I'm going to see you guys. I'm doing a video. To show you something. From here on the 2 train. Train that's heading to Manhattan. Manhattan, guys, yes, Manhattan. Hello, Manhattan. Thumbs up for those who love to hear me say Manhattan. And I love it with the love of the Lord. I don't know what that cover is called. Okay, guys, look. See the beauty. See the scenery. Beautiful. Thank you for all the help I've gotten. everybody that helped. I thank you. You like to share your mention. In my playlist. This is not my watch hour. Big up this bill. It's going up, up, up. In the name of Jesus, I'm going to get there. Thank you all. Thank you all. And I'm trying my best to help as much as I can. All the people I can. I love you guys. I love you. I'm on the train. There's some kids coming and going. I don't want to show them. Let me finish the video and look fun. There's some sun over there. And a beautiful sky. Remember guys, we are in spring. So the trees are budding. You cannot see so this kind of distance, but there are little buds on it. And the birds are happy all over the place. So guys, farewell. See you later. See you later. In love with the love of the Lord. Thank you. And remember, have a hallelujah day. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Rusty Bucket, for that song this morning. Laying in your house.